Why are people talking about the ban on alcohol in the World Cup today if they are going to watch the games?